keeping clean. Daddy, I'm going to have a piece of the cake.
Hold on, Hannah. What do you do before touching food?
What do I do?
Wash your hands.
Say again?
Wash your hands so they're clean.
Good hygiene.
Pardon me?
Good hygiene is the theme. Just think of where your hands have been.
Uh-oh.
Mommy will help you.
Yay!
Use the soap and scrub until they're clean.
Look at me now, both my hands are clean.
Very good.
Oh, Hannah, you learned how to keep clean. Come, let's practice good hygiene.
Let's keep our bodies clean.
We will all be so healthy.
Mommy, Daddy, look at my red truck.
Huh? Ew, it's covered in mud, Omar.
Huh?
Omar, your truck is dirty. So what do you do?
Wash it off.
Wash it off.
Say again.
Wash the mud off your truck.
Good hygiene.
Pardon me.
Good hygiene is the theme. Just think of where your truck has been.
Oh no.
Mommy will help.
Yay.
Use the soap and scrub until it's clean.
Look at my truck. It is sparkling clean.
Very good.
Oh, Omar, you learn how to keep clean. Come, let's practice good hygiene.
Let's keep things fresh and clean.
That is part of our routine.
The toy is clean, but we're not. Let's go take a bath.
Sure. Take a bath.
Take a bath.
Have a scrub and a laugh.
Let's get clean.
Let's get clean.
It's a daily routine.
Rub a dub, getting clean in the tub.
And having a scrub.
Use the soap and wash until we're clean.
Mommy and Daddy be as clean as can be.
Very good.
Yes, indeed. And you smell really sweet. Come, let's practice good hygiene.
Let's keep things fresh and clean so that Allah will be pleased.
Alhamdulillah.